Welcome back for another opening. Forgive any background noise. I figured tonight we'll open another Pokemon 25th Celebrations Elite Trainer Box. I went ahead and pre-opened it. The Great Ninja Gold Star promo that comes with it. The Celebrations Packs. And instead of a variety of packs, this one came with 4 Chilling Rains picks. So we'll see what we got. Hopefully we pull some greatness. Soon we'll get into some brilliant stars and continue the chase with these other sets as well. But I do have a ETB to open already, Green Copart. But the only reason I haven't opened it yet is because I want to do a booster box first. Water Energy, Spiral Energy, Honey, Avery, Coughing, Daily Bird, Galarian Farfetch'd, Porygon, Heracross, Reverse Holo is Shuppet, and we got Abomasnow. See what else we got here. We'll do all the packs aside from the celebrations first. Because, you know, them celebrations, man, straight exclusive. I don't care what anyone says. White coat card. That's a great sign. Let's hope for something great right now, you guys. We have Dark Energy. That is a true Ruby and Sapphire throwback. Rugged Helmet, Crabominal, Coughing, Galarian Yamask, Snorunt, Bounsweet, Kung Fu doing Kung Fu, Reverse Holo Celio, and we have Celebi V. Not bad. Let's leave those two up really quick. As I do with all the reverse holos, rare cards, and all that good stuff. Post impulse, show that fire. Post them if you got them. Hit that like button, do subscribe, keep on tuning in. Never know what you might see open up next. So far we've opened up 2 Chilling Rains packs out of this ETB. With yet 2 more to go. And we have 1 banger. I'll set that aside there. So far. Not to mention all these celebrations packs. See what kind of greatness we pull, you guys. A green code card. Do the card trick. We'll say fire energy. Leaf. Okay. I was wrong. We have fire resistant gloves. Crabominal. Porygon. Sneasel. Snover. Blitzel, Ghastly, Reverse Holo, and Non-Holographic Golurk. One more Chilling Rain pack left. Let's hope for something great. Let's leave these two up really fast as I go. Forgive me. Alright. We have a white code card. That's a great sign. See what we get. Hope for some positive energy for a great pull here. Weeding Gloves. Porygon 2. Kakuna. Rockruff looking tough. Swirlix. Lapras. Deerling. Galarian Slowpoke. Reverse Holo Cinderace. And we got Blissey V. I do not have that yet. Not sure where I'm at on completion with this set. I do know it's like right around like probably 50 something percent. But I'll be sure to update that when I go through it. Set that banger aside as well. And now, on to the celebrations. Let's hopefully pull some greatness. First pick. Hopefully the background music isn't too loud. But see, we got Cosmog, Exernius, Wyvetal, and Professor's Research. No banger out of that pack, but definitely keep going and see what we got. I like to sleeve them up as I go, but not trying to take up too much time. So I'll sleeve them up as I finish. Unless we pull something really great. That's the only exception. Reshiram, Kyogre, Zekrom, and I'll probably say that wrong if I tried it. I'm not gonna lie. Pack number 3. Let's hope for some greatness. Another code card. Kyogre. Ho-Oh, here comes Team Rocket, and Surfing Pikachu VMAX. Very nice. Sleeve that up real quick. Because I'm not too sure if I have the Surfing Pikachu or not. So that's definitely a banger so far. See what else we got. I really like the celebration set. We got Zekrom, Palkia, Venusaur, Nostalgic. I probably might want to pre-sleeve that Here Comes Team Rocket for the nostalgia right now. But we'll just keep going. Still have yet to pull Mew and Charizard and the Umbreon Gold Star. Let's see what we got. Hope for some greatness. Lugia. We have Wyvetal. We have Claydol. And Flying Pikachu V. see what else we pull. If I get the pack open. Another code card. We have Ho-Oh. Groudon. Reshiram. And the moon cover Pokemon once again. On to the next pack. Reshiram. Kyogre. Here comes Team Rocket. And Pikachu. Sleeve up that Pikachu real quick. The ETBs are really great with adding to your Pikachu collection. So, worth the buy, you guys. Grab you one if you have it. You never know what you might pull. You don't know if you don't try. Can't hesitate them words enough. See what we pull right now. We got Kyogre. Zekrom, Ho-Oh, and the moon cover Pokemon once again. Next pack. I guess I was mistaken for the packs aside from celebrations, because it turns out there's a Vivid Voltage pack at the end of these celebrations packs here. It was at the bottom of the stack, and I failed to realize that. Hopefully that's meant to be something great. We got Groudon. Lugia. Reshiram. We got Surfing Pikachu V. And the code card. One more celebrations pack. And let's hope for some greatness from that Vivid Voltage pack. Let's hope for that Fat Chunkachu to make an appearance. Let's really, really hope. Code card. I got Palkia. Dialga. That's nice that they're both in that pack. Cleffa. Definitely needed that. The Professor's Research. So as you see, those are my bangers for the ETB. And we have the Vivid Voltage pack to end it all with. I thought it was all Killing Rain, but it turned out there was one Vivid Voltage. Let's hope for some greatness. It's white code card. See what we got. Fighting Energy. Kakuna. Loudred. Winden Stadium. Clefairy. Vampy. Yanma. Galarian Meow. Duskull. Reverse Holo Shuckle. And a Window Holo Diancie. It's not too bad. Not every packs can be winners, but I mean, it is a holo, so that's fine. But keep tuning in. Hit that like button. Do subscribe. Do share the video once you see it. Keep watching. Never know what you might see next. And until the next opening, which will be Friday, see you then.